Thank you. The war against the bug continues. Few will forgive or forget the destruction of Buenos Aires 5 years ago. Now, Hesperus, a planet perilously close to Earth, has fallen to the arachnid menace. Do your part and join up now, before it's too late. The youth of the Federation rush to enlist and do their part for the federal war effort. Now, in this moment of utmost danger, we need heroes.
Carne fresca de cañón, ¿eh? ¿Qué queréis hacer?
Yo pienso ser piloto.
Buena decisión. Necesitamos muchos pilotos.
Infantería, señor.
Te felicito. La infantería móvil hizo de mí el hombre que soy ahora.
Todos los reclutas deben presentarse en el centro de
transporte. Typical. First day with the Marauders and you're late for training. I'm not at all impressed with how you behaved last night. Better get down to weapons familiarization before I notice you're not there. You've been assigned a new pilot who, like you, has a reputation for being crazier than a box of chariot bugs. This is my last conciliatory communication with you, Marauder. I'm gonna make sure that this is a day you remember.
Go live to the invasion fleet orbiting Hesperus, where the countdown to victory has begun. A once peaceful planet has been attacked by the savage arachnids. Stung by this reverse, the Federal Council has organized a counterattack. On board the command ship, preparations for the invasion are well underway, as our special reporter reveals.
Estos soldados parecen capaces de comerse a esos bichos. Así que no te asusta combatir contra los arácnidos.
Con lanzar un misil a una de sus guaridas morirán a montones.
Solo espero que no acabe antes de que lleguemos.
Cállate.
Hay quien dice que el hombre provocó a los insectos ocupando su hábitat natural. Que en la política del vive y deja vivir sería preferible a la guerra con los bichos.
Deje que dé mi opinión. Yo soy de Buenos Aires y digo que a por ellos.
Sí, señor.
We wish our valiant troopers well, knowing they will serve the Federation with honor and dedication.
This is for you new people. It's our duty to keep Federation space bug-free. In the 5 years since Clendathu, we've never missed a step until now. We're approaching the mining planet of Hesperus. It provides fleet with all the fuel it needs, and it's within striking distance of Earth. If we don't kick the bugs out, your home could be next. We're bringing along a detachment of Marauders. Yes, the rumors are true. They do exist. So you better show them some respect. Move it, you apes! Do you want to live forever?
Hey, sir. Is anyone in? Hello?
Not now. I'm sleeping.
never slept again, huh? The commander wants you to suit up and head down to the firing range. Your new Marauder suit's ready. Head down the corridor.
God damn. Every time
Yeah, I've been puking my guts up for hours. I had to get a meso tab from the doc.
Did you see the guy?
Sir!
You ain't going out naked. Grab your suit from the rack and head on down.
He must be replaced in number 6.
Marauder, this is Commander Harris. Now you're suited, I'll be able to monitor your situation at all times. The Marauder suit has both audio and visual feeds that link directly back to me. This will allow me to brief you on the fly once you're off the ship. Be careful. The Marauder suit enhances natural movement, so don't go crashing into things.
How's that new suit fitting up, sir?
It looks shiny now, but it'll be covered in bug guts.
Attention, attention, all troops squad C3, report to the main hangar.
Lift's right here, sir.
And it was his first time starting.
You know, when I become a citizen after this tour, I'm going to be like, I hear we're getting upgraded to the Mark II with a grenade attack.
Yeah,
that's sire.
They're preparing for the first assault on Hesperus. Poor bastards.
Private Zim, please report to the officer's mess on level
17D.
General T-Hat Meru, report to detention block C.
Deck 4, reception.
You're expected in the firing range over there.
Come on, Murray, we got it.
We're the police destroyed most of the highway. Oh, man, this cheese tastes awesome.
This ain't boot camp. Keep it moving.
Jammed again. Sir, if you could just grab me a power cell, should be one at reception.
This is a chance to try out your suit's nav system. The power cell can be located by the objective marker on your HUD's display. Your suit's tracking system continuously updates positions of interest.
Power cell.
Now you have the power cell. You'll see that the objective marker has been updated. To insert the power cell, get close to the marker and press the required button on your suit.
Thanks, sir. I'll have this open in a microphone. There. Now you can go through.
The panels in this room blew up after a power surge. You'll need to crouch to get under. Now get to the firing range.
Just processing your clearance. That's it. Let me just open the door for you.
This is just a refresher course on some of your weapons. Now go to gun booth 6 and grab that Marauder rifle. This is one gun that the regulars won't ever get to use. Pick the target and show us what you're worth. Good. Although the Merida Mark IV isn't very powerful, it has an unlimited number of bullets. Destroy all the targets. The rifle overheats after prolonged use, so fire in short, controlled bursts. Okay, your Marauder rifle is the ideal weapon for taking out unarmored bugs like the Warrior. But it's less effective against armored bugs. Get to booth 2. Now try shooting the armored target with your Marauder rifle. It's not very effective. Grab the Mark II from the drawer if you haven't already done so. Unlike the Marauder rifle, this Merida Mark II uses conventional ammo. It packs a lot more punch. Use it to destroy the armored targets. Good. Now get to Gun Booth 5. All bugs, even armored ones, have their weak points. You just need to find them. Now the quickest way to drop a bug is to blast its nerve stem. These soft spots are vulnerable to every weapon. So go destroy some nerve stems. Good job. Now head to Booth 4 and pick up those grenades. Each slot in the floor contains a target. Throw your grenade near a target, and the splash damage should take care of the rest. Destroy them all! You can time the grenade to explode on impact by holding down the fire button as you throw it. You seem to have got the hang of it. Head back to the main hangar to meet your pilot. She'll brief you on your upcoming mission.
Troops in Sector 5, report to Hangar 7 for disembarkation.
I think we're on an Athena-class starship.
Attention all PSYOPs personnel, please report to quarantine on Deck 12.
Vaccination against what? I'm gonna be killing you.
You lot are the worst, most miserable bunch of sons of bitches I have ever had the misfortune to instruct. You better start backing up, or else the bugs down below are going to have you scum for their dinner. I've seen old women on the outer rings with more combat skills than you bunch of
our pilot is waiting in the hangar, sir. Better hurry up.
Dropship pilot is at the far end of the hangar. Go and introduce yourself.
Dropship 3, launch ready.
Hey there, Marauder. I'm your dropship pilot. I'm a little busy getting the ship back together, but I guess I could spare a minute to show you around her. So, this is your first day as a Marauder, huh? Oh my god, what's happening? I need to get suited. I'll brief you some other time.
Fleet's under attack. There's no time to get your ship ready. Get to the drop suits. You're going in
attention.
Early.
Attention! Attention! Taking evasive action.
Sir, there's more ammo here if you need it.
Attention! Troopers all levels report to station. Repeat. Troopers all levels report to station.
Sir, drop pod's ready. Press the switch to bring it in place and get inside.
Our bridgehead on the surface is under attack. We're sending you straight down to the staging area. Get ready for combat. This is gonna be rough. Well, that's the fastest cure in the galaxy for a hangover. You'll hear from me on the surface. Marauder, your campaign starts here. Training was just a tea party. Screw up now, and you'll be bug food. It's an ugly planet down there. The troopers on the ground are rattled. They need a figurehead to stiffen their resolve. Remind them what it means to be a starship trooper. Your aim is to secure a supply compound 2 clicks from the drop zone. You'll be landing with the second wave of troopers. Join them, fight your way to the front, and clear the compound. Remember, the only good bug is a dead bug.
With the fleet under attack, the mobile infantry board dropships for a full-scale invasion of Hesperus. Never before in the history of the Federation has such a force of brave men and women been assembled. Our troops will hit the arachnids where it hurts and establish a bridgehead. Hesperus will be recaptured.
Get up, Jonesy.
Yeah, nice of you to drop in. Scared the crap out of me.
Down in five.
That's his job.
Ready up.
These Marauders are regular death on legs.
Marauder, this is Command 1. Welcome to the first day of the rest of your war. Alpha Squad from 1st Platoon is reporting trouble ahead, and they're cut off from their main unit. Go find them. They should lead you to the compound assault group.
1st Platoon reports they're holding in Sector 7, in contact with large enemy force.
Safely on the ground. This is Eagle One. We're beginning our sweep.
Don't get the concept of mine.
No, they don't. Let's chatter, eyes open. Inside that guy. Forget him, he's done. Move, come get on, move!
What are you waiting for? Over!
You'll find Alpha Squad at the base of the hill.
Hey, Marauder! Over here! Great to see you, Marauder. Having a little plasma trouble here. Listen up, guys. We're going up there. Stay close, and I will get you through this alive. Go where I go. Move.
Stay with that squad, Marauder. They've watched the plasma barrage long enough to see a way up the hill.
Wait for it! Wait for it!
Coming in all.
Now, follow me! Come on! Hold it! Take cover!
Damn! What a mess. The first wave of troopers have been through the grinder. Get to the summit. Troopers there are massing for an assault to clear the compound on the other side. Make it happen, Marauder.
Fleet, this is Eagle One. I finished my sweep. I picked up some activity in the compound. Am I cleared to engage?
Negative on that, Eagle Flight. Do not engage targets within the compound.
Eagle Flight, we're coming in low across your sector. We'll buzz the plasma batteries. Bombs away.
Okay, that's one less medic. Jensen, blow me a goddamn hole.
Charge set. Just give the word,
okay,
sir.
Okay, let's do this. Blow it, Jensen.
I need you leading, not standing in the back stalls. Get in there. Okay, we have the entrance secured. Now, let's get this compound clear.
Go, go! Get in there! Stand out!
With me! Come on, get him!
Break up the party, Marauder. You kick a hornet's nest, you just can't walk away. Every hostile within 50 clicks is converging on your position. It's gonna get real busy in there real quick. We need the energy fences back up again, and fast. I've assigned a mech trooper to the task. Meet him at the supply bunker and help locate the power cells he needs.
Assigned to help you. Just having a little trouble with the door lock here. Ah, there we go. We need fresh power cells. You go down there, check it out.
Online 4, 3,
one moment.
You've got the power cells. Now, get back to the engineer and cover him while he gets the fences online.
I need it up top. Now, I'll stay here and hide. I mean, secure the bunker. Yeah, that's it.
I'm glad you're back. It's getting serious out there. You get the cells? Okay. Each building has emergency power.
No!
Follow his lead and keep the bugs off his back. If he fails to get the fences online, this mission will head south in a big way. Get after him.
Come on, I'll show you. This will take a minute. I need to rig up a dirty restart. It's not trivial, so watch my six.
You have really disappointed me, Marauder. Commander Harris and I had expectations, and you failed us.
Marauder, your campaign starts.
Have a rookie diving for cover. Aw, get up, Jonesy.
Yeah, nice of you to drop in. Scared the crap
down
out
in
of
five.
Me.
That's his job.
Ready up.
These marauders are regular death on legs.
Marauder, this is Command 1. Welcome to the first day of the rest of your war. Alpha Squad from 1st Platoon is reporting trouble ahead, and they're cut off from their main unit. Go find them. They should lead you to the compound assault group.
1st Platoon reports they're holding in Sector 7. In contact with large enemy force.
Second platoon safely on the ground. This is Eagle One. We're beginning our sweep.
Could have been us. What do we do?
What are you waiting for? Blow them away! That's a damn answer, fool!
You'll find Alpha Squad at the base of the hill.
Hey, Marauder! Oh, great to see you, Marauder. Having a little plasma trouble here. Listen up, guys. We're going up there. Stay close, and I will get you through this alive. Go where I go.
Stay with that squad, Marauder. They've watched the plasma barrage long enough to see a way up the hill. Hesperus, a disaster. Marauder, your campaign's... Stay with that squad, Marauder. They've watched the plasma barrage long enough to see a way up the hill.
Wait for it! Wait for it! Now!
Hesperus, a disaster to rival Clendathu. The campaign's over before it really started. And as for the bugs, for them, next stop is Earth. Marauder, your campaign's... Stay with that squad, Marauder. They've watched the plasma barrage long enough to see a way up the hill.
Wait for it!
Say again, where is the target?
Target? Take your pick!
Wait
we got
for
rhymes
it.
Coming in all over!
Now, follow me, come on! Hold it! Take cover! Okay, now! Go, go, go! This is it! Let's go! Move it, guys!
This was a bad idea!
Hold it! Take cover! Wait for it! Okay, now! Go, go, go!
Damn! What a mess. The first wave of troopers have been through the grinder.
Someone give me a head count!
Charisma didn't make it.
Get to the summit! Troopers there are massing for an assault to clear the compound on the other side. Make it happen, Marauder.
dare die on me.
Fleet, this is Eagle One. I finished my sweep. I picked up some activity in the compound. Am I cleared to engage?
Negative on that, Eagle Flight. Do not engage targets within the compound.
First squad, you'll provide a base of fire as soon as we clear the compound gate. SQ-8, you're on beating duty. Sweep the compound.
This is Eagle Flight, we're coming in low across your sector. We'll buzz the plasma batteries. Bombs away.
Let's hit it. Jimson, blow me a goddamn hole.
Charge set. Just give the word,
okay,
sir.
Okay, let's do this. Blow it, Jimson.
I need you leading, not standing in the back stalls. Get in there. Okay, we have the entrance secured. Now, let's get this compound cleared.
Go!
I hate to break up the party, Marauder. You kick a hornet's nest, you just can't walk away. Every hostile within 50 clicks is converging on your position. It's gonna get real busy in there real quick. We need the energy fences back up again, and fast. I've assigned a mech trooper to the task. Meet him at the supply bunker and help locate the power cells he needs.
I've been assigned to help you. Just having a little trouble with the door lock here. Ah, there we go. We need fresh power cells. You go down there, check it out.
You've got the power cells. Now, get back to the engineer and cover him while he gets the fences online.
Oh, man. You're needed up top. Now, I'll stay here and hide. Secure the bunker. Yeah, that's it.
I'm glad you're back. It's getting serious out there. You get the cells? Okay.
has an emergency
no,
power.
No! No! No!
Follow his lead and keep the bugs off his back. If he fails to get the fences online, this mission will head south in a big way. Get after him.
There are three to do. Come on, I'll show you. This will take a minute. I need to rig up a dirty restart. It's not trivial, so watch my six.
Big M, busy morning ahead. We'll skip breakfast and coffee and get straight to it. Climb aboard.
That was one hell of a fight for a first mission, Marauder. PsyOps underrated bug strength in the compound. Seems like they were ready and waiting. Go get some shut-eye. You need to be sharp.
Live to the invasion.